Today, Philadelphia accepted a $10 million grant for its election plan. The money's going to help buy counting equipment and spread satellite election offices and secure drop boxes around the city. The move comes in response to growing demand for voting by mail in November's presidential election. The city's election board voted to accept the grant from Chicago-based Center for Tech and Civic Life, whose donors include Facebook and Google. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.